Alright guys, this is Daragon from YouTube and the PlayStation Store updated today, and I had such a weird update. I read it yesterday. They apparently have a mini game for Sly Cooper. It's called Bentley's Hack Pack something. I know it's close to $3. I don't know if it has trophies, but we'll find out. Check new releases under here. It says Bentley's Hack Pack, which I guess is basically 800 megabytes. That is pretty huge for a $3 game. I'm hoping it has trophies. So we'll download it and we'll take a quick look at it. Alright, I'll see you guys in a few seconds. Alright guys, as you can see, I finally finished downloading. Let's check if there's an update. This is kind of strange that they actually announced this really late, which I'm really surprised. It's only $3, which is pretty much nothing almost. I don't know why somebody downloaded a demo. I really don't give a shit. This is Bentley's Hack Pack. And yeah, it's basically, I think, based on the mini games, if you played old Sly games, where you're shooting stuff like, you know, like a shmup. So apparently it has 60 levels and it costs $3. So let me actually check something real quick. I doubt it. But if it does, that would be pretty cool. Let's see if it has any trophies. Yeah. Oh, this Jetpack Joyride. Wow, it actually has trophies. Doubt it is a platinum one. Unlock any 3 arcade stages by getting tokens. Unlock 50 prizes. Rock out with the Cooper gang. There's like good, like maybe 12 trophies. That's kind of surprising. $3, you can't really go wrong. So yeah, somebody just Skyped me. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Why? But yeah, this thing takes up about, 700 megabytes, like I said? Which is crazy for a download, you know, like, for a $3 download especially. Jesus Christ. Like, oh man, load's kind of long now, it's kind of annoying. But like I said, it's only based on the shmup. You know, so this might not be for some people. I personally think I won't like it. And, yeah. Let's get to it. Come on, load, baby. You can see my face. I don't feel like turning off the light, so. I apologize. See, I lost my 32 gigabyte card, which is really disappointing. I don't know what the intro is, so I'm gonna watch it. Hope it doesn't spoil anything too much. Graphics are pretty crisp. It's Bentley in his wheelchair. Wow, what an intro. That makes me want to play this. Makes me want to buy this, even though I bought it. Right, guys? As you see off the bat, there's, like, no options. I would assume there's a story, maybe. Create a new save. Wow. There's more than one save, guys. For this small mini. Which is... Alright, this icon on the left indicates saving, blah, blah, blah. Terms of use. What the hell? Alright, yeah. Why is that the... Online play subject to Bentley's Hack Pack terms, which can be accessed. I guess I upload scores. I don't know. So what am I doing? Alright, enter. Alright, we remember in games. I guess this is, I guess I'm gonna play 2 levels of this. And, you know. Like more of dollars, I guess. Complete the stage, collect all 5. Score at least 750. Jesus fucking Christ, it's a lot. It's a lot of shit. Well, maybe I might only do one stage, because this seems like it's gonna be a long ass. What, fucker? So. Yeah, the graphics are pretty good for a shmup. You're never gonna expect much. It looks like the basically, you know, if you ever played Sly Cooper, you should know what it looks like. I don't get how I'm supposed to get 750,000 points. It's kind of a lot of points if you ask me. But, yeah. I guess I'm just gonna have to spam the fuck out of this shit. Like, I have no idea. Yeah, I mean, it's actually really simple now that I think about it. Look at the amount of points I'm getting. Just from killing these dudes. So I guess what you're going to want to do in this game is spam a lot. This is going to take a while though. Because anyone... And I guess at one point they start to run out. Which I kind of didn't expect, but... Still didn't even finish the stage, so... Yeah. It's not much to the game. Alright, yeah, I'll get the data key and shit. I just want that fucking slime house. Cursing is for cool people. Alright, guys. I assume it's gonna be like 5 stages or so, maybe. Maybe more. Did that give me more points or some shit? Fucking no idea. Guess I'll use the key. To use the key, it's kind of weird. You gotta hold down to put it up and. You know, it's respective. Need that other slime mask. I had 440,000. Not bad. I beat the hack, but I think it's a... It makes no fucking sense. So... How the fuck? The fuck do I get 750,000 points? Yeah, but that's pretty much... How it plays. Let's check the other minigame if there is any. You know, just in case. Which I kind of doubt, but I think it's all Bentley saved. All right, yeah, fucking. Yeah, it seems to be a lot to do though. So I don't know if there's a loading screen. It probably is. As you can see, there's a lot to do though. I guess now on challenges, which I kind of didn't expect. But what the heck? This is a shmup. They gotta make the length longer than, you know, no one would assume. Jesus Christ, there's a lot of filler talk because of loading times. Now...
This isn't available yet!
Prize unlocked. So I guess I'll get this, I mean... Didn't even tell me how much it cost.
I've always wanted one of these!
Sly Cooper coin. First one is free, okay. No thief. It's complete without a lucky coin. It is rumored always carries this in the pocket.
This will look great on the shelf.
Clue bottle. Alright.
I don't have enough for that.
Yeah, this game is...
I don't have enough for that.
This game is going to take a while to complete for a $3 download, guys. I mean, that's the basic gist of the game. What else is further? Let's see if there's the same type of mini game. If it is, I'm gonna just end the video because you should pretty much get the gist of how to play this. So yeah, $3 though. Not bad, guys. Not bad at all. In fact, if you're disappointed, that's kind of weird because this game is a shitload of stuff. Complete 5 slime masks. Huh. This is an up and down, alright. This one plays a little different, so yeah. If you're curious about this... Am I supposed to collect... Yeah, this game has quite a bit to do then. I mean... I didn't expect that. To be honest. But... You know... Definitely worth the $3 basic shoot 'em ups and shit, but really good. Yeah, but I would suggest it if you're a Sly fan, especially, and if you ever like the hack mini games. They do get tough in the later levels, I know that for a fact. But yeah, that's about it. This is pretty much this game. What's more, Sly? Well, alright, yeah, of course it comes out today. But yeah, it's me, Derek on Deuces. If you want to see more on this, let me know.